All right, there it goes. I hope that gets the most of it.
Only Shaman's can enter the house.
Dead.
No, he felt fish.
We don't have any way to resurrect our Shaman, so we're going to die. It's basically the rest of the
game. He's still alive, man.
After they still leave, we're going to champion the whole thing.
You don't have to respawn on your own. There's a dead dude, you're
on. So close. So close to living, so close to being immortalized in awesomeness. Well, now I can operate the camera so we can get more of the shot. More of the shot.
Are you dead?
No. Okay. Oh, no. If only you had the Madu. Da na 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 na.
I'm gonna heal Logan. I was like, nah. We win.
Curses.
You guys see the fun in this game?
Yeah.
That sucks when the damage steps into your circle. It's wild.
Sorry. Instinctive reaction. Sorry.
Got it. Over here. Shaman.
Okay.
Come on, Shaman. Oh, he got you. That's great.
Man. Good kill.
No.
I'm coming in with a piercing blow. Sorry.
I'm gonna move you around just for a second. That's beautiful.
Max battle.
It was at this point that I realized that there was a random captain switch where Bo came over to our side to play as a regular player, and Logan went to the other team's side to play as the captain. So I had to switch all of the stuff around. You guys just don't like to make this easy for me, do you? But it's good practice because I'm still learning. Love you to death. Bye. Hi guys, and it was at this point that I realized that after we actually, our team took the shade, it looks on the screen as if the teams are completely reversed, with everyone on the opposite team under the wrong labels. I am not switching that all around. You can't make me. I flat out refuse. Enjoy the video. Thanks. Bye.
Back down. I could have corrected, but I was like, no, let me just have it. Thank you.
took a man and an arm, though.
Lifestyle and whatnot.
Good Lord!
Thanks everybody for watching.
Snap it to a Slim Jim!
Yeah!